let's move on to some other breaking news that's coming in another case of VVIP racism, in fact, coming in from Chennai, Tamil Nadu. A forest minister is in the news for all the wrong reasons. Visuals of the CM PRO helping Minister Dindugal Srinivasan to wear his sandals has actually surfaced. Senior ministers were present for an event in Chennai. After the event, when the ministers were leaving, Minister Dindugal Srinivasan called the PRO to help in wearing his sandals. And the visual there on your screens, clearly visible how this minister was asking for help and how the PRO is actually helping him wear his sandals. Let's go across to Pramod for more details. Pramod, obviously the minister is under a lot of flak for this particular incident. Take us through the details.
Well, it seems like the forest minister, Dindugal Srinivasan, is not on the right side of the universal spectrum, because one after the other, some sort of allegation his name is also involved in. The last one wasn't when he called that Jayalalitha looted the money and the 18 MLAs that were with TTV Dinakaran are spending it. And he apologized to it. And right now what you could see over there is like factual visuals of the chief minister's PRO being used for purposes that he's not been hired for. The man is being used to clear the chappals and help the forest minister wear them and tie accordingly. Tighten or loosen them as per his needs. This is not the job of a CMPRO, and entirely this is very hurtful that this person who was chosen for the government purpose is being used by a minister, which is completely nothing else than VVIP racism.
Right. Pramod, has the minister come out and apologized or given any sort of a reaction after this entire incident has gone viral?
Well, the thing is that like many of the people who are in the bureaucratic positions, like ministers and others, are completely normalized by such behaviors, and once in a while only we are able to get them on camera. And this is the first time that Dindugal Srinivasan has been caught in such a manner, though he has been caught in various allegations before, and we are waiting for a response for him. Last time when he called, stated that Jayalalitha looted the money, we had to wait for almost 24 hours for his response. Same way, we believe that only in the next 24 hours he'll come forward, try to give an explanation as to what occurred. But this time it's going to be difficult, because it's also caught on camera.
All right. Thanks, Pramod, for getting us those details. We'll, of course, have to wait and see if the minister does come out with any sort of a response.